Hello everyone, and welcome back to Five Nights at Maggie's. Now, just like a few days ago, the creator actually went through and did a recode of the game, so my failures were not entirely on me, because the game wasn't working as intended. So, let's get to night five. That I had to deal with something. Thank you. have that with a normal camera system. But this one is not normal. It's press keys to go to cameras. I'm not the biggest fan. I'm not sure if that was out of intention or an experience. First try. Oh? What do you got for me? August 27th, 1982. What the fuck was that? It worked, Henry. You tried to stop me and you failed. Now the experiment is complete. It's all thanks to you. Good job, Stephen Cattle. You get $100.50. Do it. I barely had time to look behind me.
Seal the blast doors!
That will hold them!
Oh, he's in the fence too. He's everywhere. Pork trap. Let's do it. I didn't even see him. But we can do this. Thank you. I just cheese that night? Did I just fucking cheese night six? That is no way. That is not how that night's supposed to go, I don't think. Porktrap did not show up. Ah, here we go. Maggie's Magical World's owner found dead. This morning, Maggie's Magical World's owner, Robert Madden, was found dead in his office. He had a bullet hole in his head, and the safe box on his office was open and empty. The only suspect is the night guard, Stephen Cattle, which was the only one present at the pizzeria when Robert arrived. Currently, nobody seen him, and nobody knows anything of him. I just cheesed night six. Chachi, Cloud, Hank, Guppy, Sleepy. It's called. Well, thank you all for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell for more. We'll be returning with Five Nights at Maggie's 2. So remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more. Bye, Pilot, out.